Nigeria belongs to everybody. Nigeria belongs to all of us. And it's a collective effort. We need to come together as one, under one voice, under one umbrella. Be you an Igbo, Hausa, Isekiri, Urobo. We are all one. Thank you. Stay tuned. Wherever you are, just let's take the national anthem first. That's going to be the first time we're going to do first. So that will indicate that Nigeria is still one. Wherever you are, let us stand at this attention for the clarion call. Truth and spirit. I'm not going to play most of the celestial songs, you know, because this is an interdimensional program. That's the way I term it. If you're a redeemed, a Christ Embassy member, a CAC, a Baptist Church member, even if you're a Muslim, this is time we all have to come together under one voice to pray for Nigeria. The Americans will say, God bless Americans. God bless America. So why can't we inculcate that habit? God bless Nigeria. God bless you all.